Aita for agreeing with my niece being booed at her sister's wedding and then later putting her in check. I have two nieces, and one recently got married. The other one is pregnant with her first child. At the reception, she used her toast time to announce it. My niece is selfish like that and has always stolen the spotlight. She always got away with it though because she was the favorite. Well, she didn't get away with it this day. The groom's family and friends immediately booed her loudly. The best man groom's brother said on the mic, "How dare she use his brother's wedding to announce that, and this day is not about you." The booing changed to applause, and not just from his family and friends. I clapped too. My selfish niece and her husband left out of embarrassment. I went to the bride to check on her and hug her. That's when I found out my niece asked the bride for permission to announce it weeks ago, because it's practical since the whole family will be there. But the bride said no. She wanted that day to be about her and her husband. This made me very glad I clapped. Later on, selfish niece sent me a text blasting me for clapping while she was being humiliated. I ignored it. She called me the next day and blasted me. But this time I told her she deserved it. I told her I knew her sister asked her not to announce anything, but you had to make it about you like always. Then she had the nerve to tell me she's always been your favorite niece, and, while that's true, that pushed me over the edge. I told her, she the bride had to be someone's favorite since you held that title with both of your parents. Unlike you, she has a kind and selfless spirit that she'll pass on to her first child. Then I told her I don't want to hear from you until you grow the F up and apologize to your sister. Then I hung up. Now I'm all kinds of AHs to my sister and other family members for clapping and my words over the phone. I don't regret the clapping, but did I go too far over the phone?